If you're going to use OneNote as a journal or something where you have a list where you're going to add a lot of pages, there's a really easy way to do it. And thank you, OneNote Central on Twitter, for telling me about this. So for this one, when I made the journal, I made a section for each month, and then I had a page for each date. So what I did is I just typed in January 1st, and it formats it. And you can always right-click and change the formatting if you want, but I'm going to go ahead and stick with that. And you're going to grab the corner box and drag down into how many dates you want, and it fills it in. Now all I have to do is copy that list, and then I'm going to switch over to OneNote, and I'll just go into make a new section, call this sample. And on the first page of the sample, I paste the table or the list. Now I'm going to select it, right click. Now notice I'm in OneNote 2016. This does not work yet in the app. And you'll see an option to link to pages. Simply click that, give it a second, and over on the right, it creates all your pages. Notice how it already has January 1st, so I can delete this one with the list on it. And my journal is all ready to go. It's that simple.